South Dakota State women's basketball team has won 25 games this year and is riding a 19-game win streak, fifth longest active streak in the country. South Dakota State also boasts a Summit League postseason tournament record of 36-5 all time. They look to add to all of that today and the opportunity for the yellow and blue to have a chance to play for another Summit League championship. To make that goal a reality, SDSU must beat its in-state rival, Jackrabbits, Coyotes, on the Summit League's grandest stage. Welcome to semifinal Monday in Sioux Falls at the Premier Center. Mathewitz with the basketball, looking to get it inside to Brooklyn Meyer, and again, they're going to double on her and scoop it. A nice look. It is Brooklyn Meyer to Tori Nelson, and the Jacks within one. 5:30 remaining, opening period of play. Inside Brooklyn Meyer, cross court it goes to Tori Nelson for a three, and Tori, she's got five right away. Jacks back ahead, 9-8. Brooklyn Meyer the basketball. Oddly enough, doesn't get a double, look for it. Now high off the window, off balance, Brooklyn Meyer with a big bucket. She's got four and a full house here, a near full house. And a nice drive and a feed. Paige Meyer down the right rails to the left side and the lay-in, Brooklyn Meyer from the get-go. Off the dribble down the left baseline is Kiefer against Colbeck. Got the conversion. It is 21-20 South Dakota State. Paige Meyer with the basketball to Colbeck. Colbeck for three. Brooklyn Meyer into the game. Brooklyn doubled on the right side of the floor. Got the shot to go and a late whistle. And the and one coming up for Brooklyn in double figures again. Paige Meyer still with the dribble. Down the right side of the rails, off the window and good. Jack struggling here as the Coyotes on a 7-0 run, and a great anticipation by Paige Meyer. The steal, the lay-in good, they needed that. In the half, Mathewitz free throw line, it's Nelson high, low. They got the feed and the conversion to Brooklyn Meyer. Half a play, Avila Ambrosi with the basketball. Top of the arc three by Duffney, and she's got back-to-back three-pointers for the Coyotes. To Paige Meyer, down the right side of the rails. To Mathewitz, three, line drive, big bucket by Madison. The Coyotes of South Dakota, 54-45, a minute 20 to go in the third. A feed inside, the conversion good by Demirs. Paige with the basketball, down to five, down to four. Paige Meyer off to Mathewitz, a three, at the horn, got it! Swinging around to Mathewitz. They look inside to Brooklyn Myers. Takes it strong to the hole from the right side. Goes to the left side with the hook and gets the conversion. It's 59-47. Fourth quarter. Brooklyn Meyer the dribble. Handoff goes to Paige Meyer. Goes, found some daylight and got through a couple of defenders and put it off the window. Mazurek bounce into Hempe in the low right. Nice spin move against Colbeck with the left hand off the window. 1-2 that trip for Paige Meyer to steal at the point. This will seal the deal. There's your dagger. The Jackrabbits push their win streak to 20 games, one of the longest active winning streaks in the nation. And South Dakota State, more importantly, is headed back to the Summit League Championship. The final score, South Dakota State 76, USD 63.